It's so impressive.
One of the best adobo dishes I've ever tried.